Hallmark Hotline, what is your emergency?
Today's question is a geology question. It is, what is the hottest place in the United States? Well, the answer is Death Valley in California, guys. And the highest recorded temperature in Death Valley was 134 degrees Fahrenheit, which was measured in July of 1913, and is the highest recorded temperature in the Western Hemisphere.